been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come when God sends a perfect one. Now gone are all my questions about why, and I've never been so sure of anything in my life.
Oh, I vow to always keep my love flowing and pure as it is today. I vow to always be in your laughter and in pain, in your health and in sickness. I promise to grow with you spiritually, physically, and emotionally. With God's help, I will continually grow to be the best husband as I can be. And I promise to be there for you forever.
Today, with my whole heart, I pledge to you my love for faith and eternity. By His guidance, I will endeavor to stay loyal and true to you and to keep our marriage pure. With God's help, I promise to fill your life with care and laughter. I'll be yours in good times and in bad. I will comfort you when you are sick or feeling sad. I pledge this oath till the very end. In sickness and in health, I'll stay with you forever.
If he knew everything I would need, because he made all my dreams come true. When God made you, he must have been thinking about me. He made the sun, he made the moon to harmonize in perfect tune. One can't move without the other, they just have to be together. And that is why I know it's true. You're for me and I'm for you, cause my world just can't be right,
can't be right
without you in
my life.
I wonder what God was thinking when he created you. I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because it made all my dreams come true. He must have heard everything.